Now, this next story is a little bit messed up. Now, Adam Moonves, the son of former CBS head honcho, Les Moonves, is bringing more bad publicity to his dad. So, Adam has an 11-month-old baby by the name of Ari with a woman named Gina DeMasi in New York City. But unfortunately, Gina and baby girl Ari are allegedly living in a roach-infested 500-square-foot apartment while Adam continues to live the lifestyle of the rich and famous.
Well, he looks like a wildling from Game of Thrones. I'm sorry. He doesn't look like he's living that lifestyle at all.
Anyway, so Adam now pays $2,500 a month in voluntary child support, but his attorneys are claiming that he can't pay more because he doesn't work.
Why is she living in a roach-infested apartment? If he's paying $2,500
in New York City.
In New York, that's what that gets you.
Yeah, but she needs to move then, honey. I mean, it's not Adam's fault.
Right.
It's not Adam the daddy's fault.
I mean, at the end of the day, like, you know, people are saying, oh, how come Les Moonves is letting this happen? But at the end of the day, it's your kid's kid.
That's not your child.
Yeah, but we got to remember, though, that man lost his job, too. He don't have a job anymore.
I think he'll be okay.
Yeah, those unemployment checks are going to run out one day.
Yeah, so he ain't got no money.
He lost his job because of what? Accusations of sexual misconduct? So you can't really give a woman who's in the hospitality business money every month.
Looks a little suspect.
It's not like what it looks like. It's for my grandbaby.